Junior soloist, and for that, I turn it over to Joel and Terry.
Everybody give Trey a nice big round of applause. Thank you, sir. How are you doing, dancers? How did it feel to do your solo up on the stage? How many of you guys made, good, felt that good, that's good. How many of you made your New York City dance debut on the stage tonight? First time ever on a stage in New York. First time ever. You made your New York City debut. That's very cool. Congratulations. And juniors, you know how this works. It's time to thank your moms and dads and your dance teachers one more time for bringing you to New York City. Happy 4th of July, everybody. I know the juniors brought the fireworks, and I tell you, I'm always handed the high scores. And as I'm looking at these, you guys have the highest of all the age divisions right now. Higher than the seniors, higher than the junior, higher than the teens, higher than the minis. The juniors brought it tonight. So we had about 220 or so junior solos tonight at the national level, and we are going to do top 30. So if you think about that, even just to make top 30, that's a pretty good accomplishment. So top 30, here we go. And when we get to top 10, we'll start to line up, okay? Top 30, if you hear your number, please jump up. Come up and see these guys so they can give you your certificate. Top 30 at the national level for our juniors. 30th, Mia with the Aurora Act 3 from Sleeping Beauty from Westlake School for the Performing Arts. 29th, Rose with Thorns from the Renner Dance Company. 28th, Samantha with Fixated from Westchester Dance Academy. 27th, Adriana with Deja Vu from Explosive Dance Academy. 26th, Alana, It's Too Soon to Know from Westlake School for the Performing Arts. 25th, Anne with When She Went Away from Flashpoint Dance. 24th, Audrey with Reconcile from Inspire School of Dance. 23rd, Ruby with Viznaga from Brava Dance Center. 22nd, Malia with Earth from Dance Enthusiasm. And 21st is Mila with Glory from Scenic City Dance. Top 20. 20th goes to Noah with Money Makes Her Smile from Dance Industry. 19th, Emily with Falling from The Crew. 18th, Victoria with Threshold from the Westchester Dance Academy. 17th, Cameron with What Could Have Been from Westchester Dance Academy. 16th, Shin with Song of Summer from the Royal Dance Academy. 15th, Violet with One from Center Stage Performing Arts Center. 14th, Maya with Following a Bird from Turning Point Dance Academy. 13th, Lauren with Manifest from the Collective Phoenix. 12th, Crystal with Red Moon from Westchester Dance Academy. 11th, and when I'm announcing, if you have noticed, paid attention any night or any city for that matter, any convention ever, if I see a score above a 297 or a 297 or above, I make sure that number gets a special shout out, because if you do the math, to get a 297, the judges have to give 399s, and our judges don't easily give out a 99. It is rare that we see a 99. But the juniors, the scores of 297 start at 11th place. That's crazy. And they told me when they came down, they said that the juniors really brought it tonight. So I hope you're all excited to be amongst this company. Regardless if you're one of these right here or not, you all should be excited to have been part of this very special night of talent. 11th, with a score above a 297, Iris with Long, Long Time Ago from Yoko's Dance and Performing Arts. Here's top 10, and we are gonna ask top 10 to take the stage. So if you hear your name, we use this Marley scene right here on the stage. Alternate from side to side. These guys will choreograph it for you. And then it will end up with number one dead center. Here we go, top 10. 10th, score above a 297, Liv Garcia with Ever Forward from Dance Institute. 9th, Mariah Rivers with The Winner Takes It All, with a score above a 297 from the Collective Phoenix. 8th, Annabelle Schoolmeesters with Serenity from the Dance Complex. Score above a 297. That means these are really just fractions apart. 7th, Ava with Je Suis Mon Coeur from Yoko's Dance and Performing Arts Center. Score above a 297. 6th, Natalie with When You're Broken from the Dance Complex. Another score above a 297. Junior top 5. And it brings us to a score above a 298. 5th, Rudy Bolton with Hope Not Lost from the Dance Makers of Atlanta. 4th, score above a 298, Olivia Alfonso with Aria from the Collective Phoenix. Top 3, all 3 with scores above a 299. All 3, and they are above a 299, which means they are fractions from perfect scores. National 3rd place for the juniors, Paige Kim with Cherry Blossom from Dance Enthusiasm. Congratulations, I love how excited you guys are for each other. Great. Now this is where it really gets crazy, because 1 and 2 were tied. 1 and you heard me, come on, don't pretend you heard me. 1 and 2 were tied. And we don't always stop and explain this, but you see we have a full panel of judges. It's 4 of the scores that the 4 judges are actually scoring for competition. We always drop the lowest score, so that's to the advantage of the number. We get rid of the low score, we add up the 3 remaining scores, and so everybody's award is based on a potential 300 points, and that's why that 299 and above is so high. So it's based on 300. When we have a tie, because these were tied, we go back and find that 4th score, and we use it to break the tie. Sometimes it's still tied. But in this case, we had a tie way above 299, and we added up the 4th score, or added in the 4th score, and broke the tie. 1st and 2nd. 2nd place, high score, junior solo, with a score above a 299. Aria Du with 6 Breaths from Yoko's Dance and Performing Arts. Congratulations. And originally tied, but the tie has been broken, standing alone as the first place national junior soloist. Score well above 299. Kira Sun with Black and White from the West Side Dance Project. Give every talented junior, all of these wonderful dancers on stage a nice big round of applause. Congratulations, guys. You guys all get in a little tighter for a picture. Juniors getting tighter, getting tighter, getting tighter. Great job, guys. Congratulations. One more picture. If you guys could just clear the center of the stage, let's take one last picture. You guys, clear the center of the stage, one last picture.